Good morning, Telaz. My name is General Bluebell, and welcome back to Don't Starve, where in the last episode, we talked about the swamp, and we made a little science machine. I don't really have a goal in mind for this episode. It might be just wandering around again. Or maybe I should make a crock pot, actually. Yeah, this episode is gonna be like a little crock pot. And I'm sorry there wasn't any videos yesterday. Come on. There we go. Ooh. Starting the episode on that note. Wow. When I came from school, I had a very late Greek lesson. When I came home from school, I just crashed into my bed and fell asleep. So that's why there wasn't any videos yesterday. Sorry about that. Oh wow. I think that was starting to turn. I don't give a shit. It's good for your, I don't know, health. It actually is. Alrighty. What do I need for a crock pot. That's not a survival. Crock pot. What even is that? A backpack. I already have one. So, I hear them puppies. That's not good. They're in this here. Oh my god, no. If I can find the beefalo, they can like defend me and stuff. Did you hear that? Yes, I did. I'm looking for help, little Wilson. Hey, Tarsone. I guess I'm gonna fight on my own. I can just use keys. Okay, cool. Get my something. Some kind of weapon. Okay, then eyes. Come on! Cool. Awesome. Let me just... Stop yelling in my ears, stupid! You wanna stop that? Jeez, I nearly died! Well, that wasn't a good thing, was it? No, it wasn't. Oh. I have to stop being reckless in this game. Just picking some grass. Because grass is amazing. Alright, and we have 20 grass and I didn't even notice. And 10 twigs. Geez, I have to start planting the twigs and grass near my base. I mean, I have a lot of grass near it, but... So that just leaves the twigs. Yeah, go in there, you stupid spider. Oh, hello, beefalo. Oh, hello, trap. You put that there, and then you murder this little rabbit. Nothing. Don't worry, little beefalo, I will not hurt you. I just want resources. Wait, do I have a shovel? Or do I have to run back to my camp? No! No, there's no shovel in here. Well, great. Stupid me. Forgetting to make a shovel. Like the little walk cycle that he does. Go away from me, you stupid spiders. Nobody even likes you. So shut up and stop being a stupid. Oh hell yeah. Got my little trap to work. Good. Because we need food. We need food and we need it fast. Wait, what's in the chest? Gunpowder, staff, and logs. That's not bad, actually. Why am I here again? Oh, yes. tools. It should be under tools. And the shovel. I think... Yeah. Let's do this. Let's just run around here and pick grass, I mean, dig grass, tufts, and pick grass in general, because I need to plant them near here, actually, somewhere around there and here and everywhere. Okay, alright. Let's go to the Satan grass tufts. Ten grass tufts. I already have eight, so. Alrighty. Alrighty, dighty, dighty. Bye. Okay, bye. And see, what do I need for a crock pot? Where's my base? it's actually right here. Oh. It's right there. I'm freaking stupid. But you know that already, so... There we go. Pine cones. Such a small little fire! We need to do something about that. We need to cook some carrots as well. I need me sustenance, man. Because I have too much grass. And cook my meats. My morsel, I think. That's how you pronounce it. My rabbit meat. Whatever. There we go, get some of my health back. And let me just stroll. Let me just do this. While I'm here. I'm thinking of adding like a room. For my grass and my twigs, for like a little farm. Because to make the wall thing, this the wooden wall, you need, I don't know, like, obviously, you need planks, and you need a rope. So that's what I'm gonna do, I think. I need to stop collecting grass tufts. They're just clogging up my inventory. Also, I need to track my traps. And I need to... What do I need for a crock pot? I said that and I didn't look. Instead, I built a freaking shovel. Gotta turn on stupid. Ow. And I hit myself on the table. Yep. Ooh, a rock. That might be useful. Later. I completely missed my camp again. Shiitake mushrooms. Also, I'm just playing this game with my mouse. Just kinda easier, I guess. Because my mic is blocking my keyboard, and then I have to like, I actually have to read from my keyboard. But this way, it's alright. Let me just crock pot. Crock pot, where is the crock pot? You need cut stone, twigs, I need charcoal. And charcoal you get by burning the trees. Let's just not run into the tree guardian things, because that would be very fun. Not really. A trap. I don't have enough space. I'm just gonna eat this. You put that there then. Don't worry, beefalo thing. I will shave you for the winter if I can find a razor. No, not find, make a razor. Let me just see. Oh, this is unexplored territory right here. Great. Wandering around. Resources. More resources. I don't know why I keep picking grass, because I have 29 of it. Aww. What are they doing? I don't wanna know, actually. Not near the spiders. They give me anxiety. Wait a second. Aim. Where is my axe? Chop. No. No chopping the trees. I can't light it in the fire though. Light that. And then I'm quick. I can't. Can I switch it with something else? Holds. Perhaps. Oh, hello, beefalo. Oh, there's more beefalo here. And then there's a Skeletor. Not really, it's just a skeleton. But I didn't know that there are some beefaloes over here. Let me just... Where is my axe? So many items. I should probably deposit these in my chest, actually. Chop. And that's how you get charcoal, ladies and gents. It'll be dark soon. Well, I hope it's not, like, instant darkness. I truly hope that's not the case with this one. Oh, there's a tree. And there's a sapling, actually. I'm gonna pick that up, and then I'm gonna dig it. Oh, actually, I can't. God dang. Light. Sorry, little sapling. I didn't mean it, okay? Can't carry any more stuff. Well then, whatever. No. Where's my axe? I keep forgetting where my axe is. Pickaxe. Axe! Okay. Back to base we go. Hello? The whole game glitched. So that means it's saving! Because, the whole game glitches apparently when it's saving, and that's how you know when it's saving. I need to go back to my camp. It's not so far away from here, actually. Nope, not far away at all. I just hope I make it. Oh please, oh golly gosh, oh please, oh please, oh please, oh please, oh please, oh please, oh, please. Okay. Fingers crossed. Twigs, 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 twigs. There. Let's make a little fire. Cut stone. Alrighty, dighty. I need more stuff to... Look at this. Whooshk. There we go. Now we have lots of fire. Great. Put beefalo wool. Not actually charcoal. Charcoal I kind of need. Beefalo wool. My rocks. Because I won't be needing them. My other pick. Why do I have two pickaxes? What the hell? And the straw hat. There we go. Made a little bit of space. And cut the rabbit, because he makes a lovely meal. Should cook some seeds as well. I'm not making my farm right now. I might actually do it in this episode, because there's not much to making a farm. Just need some seeds, some poo, some logs, and something else. I can't remember, actually. I look that up right now. Ouch. Stop slamming into walls, Wilson. Jeez. Farm. Basic farm. Yeah, I just need 4 logs, actually. Might not put it here, might actually put it somewhere else. Go away, Brad. Those are my seeds, okay? Alrighty. Back to the forest we go. We need some logs, and then we need some charcoal. I don't think I need rocks anymore. No, it said like 3 cut stone for the crock pot. Oh, I mean, yeah, 3. I have 6. Chop, no. Don't chop it, just light it on fire. Light this on fire. Whoops. That's fine. That's fine, Wilson. I didn't even murder my rabbit. God dang. Chop. I don't need any more pine cones. Choppity. Choppity, choppity, chop. There we go. I need 1 more charcoal. And 4 logs. And a sapling. Where is the thing? My shovel. Dig that. You get some twigs, and then you get a sapling, and then you can... make stuff. Then you can plant it near your base. And then you don't have to venture out in the winter to get it. What are you doing, pig? Oh, frick. Hello. Let me just find my axe. Choppity, chop, choppity, chop, choppity, chop, choppity, chop. Pig, could you stop squealing in the background, please? You're kinda annoying. That's 3 logs. No, I cannot dig the tree. I have to chop it and then I have to dig the thing. I don't know what it's called. Tree trunk? I don't know. Roots! Let's just call it roots, because I have no idea what to call it. This is a weird sound. Examine evergreen. Chop. No, I want kind of... There we go. Might actually plant some as well. Let me just... Find me pine cones. Plant there. Plant here. Come on. I wanna be... I don't know what that's called. I wanna plant the trees. I wanna help the ecosystem. Alrighty. All trees planted. Bye. Thank you for your contribution to my crock pot. To my survival. Pig. Hello, pig. I don't have anything for you. Wait, actually I do. They like rabbit's meat, and I have that. I'm gonna make friends with this pig. Here you go, piggy. I can always catch another rabbit, so... Let me just check my traps. I have a trap near my base, and I have a trap. I have traps up from my base, so I'm gonna check all of those, and we're gonna have a good time. Those are not traps, right? No, just me being crazy. Traps. More traps. Oh, my traps are up here, actually. Let's just follow this road. Yes! Nice. Niceness. Niceness. What about here? Are these at 100%? No, this one is actually at 63%. Is this one at 100%? Yes! So there weren't any rabbits there. I'm going to relocate this one down there where I know where there's rabbits. Rabbits. Where there are Bugs Bunnies. Bugs Bunnies, not Box Bunnies. Rabbits! Where are you, rabbits? Actually, I'm gonna kill the sun animal. And then plop that down there. And then go! Run! Run to your base! Farm in a crock pot. I'm off to build that. I'm building a crock pot over here. Actually, crock pot. Yes. But first, let me just light a nice fire with what I have with logs. There's a rabbit down there, but I'm not picking that up because it's almost night time. Actually, let's just. Where's the torch? There. I'm just go and grab my rabbit, my snack. Actually, I heard that the rabbit meat is delicious. I never tried it myself. Dun dun dun. Alrighty dighty. Yeah.
There we go.
I'll just keep doing this. And then unequip a torch. Then build a crock pot. Crock pot.
Yes!
A basic farm. What about a crock pot? 6 charcoal? I already think I have charcoal.
Here.
I need one more charcoal. Come on. I guess we can go. We can make an unexpected trip to the forest. Again.
Oh. Thank you.
Thank you, wilderness, for being so nice to me so far. We shall see what happens. That was delicious. I never tried it, but hey. Running around at the speed of sound. No. Axe. No. Torch! Where's me torch? Light it like light. Yagarin. I need one more charcoal. Well, I'm stupid. Stop tweeting. You're not a Twitter. Boom. I feel like I could have prevented that. Well, you couldn't because you need the resources. Come on. There's the path. Let's just follow the path to up camp. And down here. I lose the tank. Yes. Yes. Alrighty, dighty. Kitey. Ding, crockpot. That's not a crockpot. This is a crockpot. Crockpot. Here. And then we can put some four things into it. I don't have 4 food actually. I'm a bad survivor, actually. No. Open this, where's the? I have enough. Oh yes. It is right here. And you put in a basic farm. And then you plant some seeds. Don't eat it, plant it. Thank you. Thanks, man. You're actually going to starve. Don't starve. Oh my god. We're just gonna live on seeds. Wow. I'm a bad survivor. But yeah, I think I will leave this episode here because we built a crock pot and we built some of the farms. But yeah, thank you so very much for watching. Like and favorite if you enjoyed. And keep on marching bravely into victory. I will see you all in the next video!